I'm Dr. Betty Dlamini, a native of Swaziland, or the Kingdom of Eswatini, and I'm a senior lecturer here in African Studies. People are very friendly, super, more than other people can handle. We are very friendly. And the geography, we have rivers, mountains, and some people who have been to Europe, they say it does look like Ireland. I actually didn't have an idea about this state. I knew other states. I had been to the US, but not here. So at the time I was told about this, I was translating films for BBC Channel 4. So it was started in the mines when people from various ethnicities were crammed together and they danced differently, spoke different languages. So the dance is as a result of that conglomeration. And they didn't even think they were starting something that was to go to be so popular and go all over the world. Like, after taking this course, students discover that through this course there are different ways of dealing with a negative experience. You can always bring something positive from that. At one point was Sidi, the main character in The Lion and the Jewel, and that was just touring. We went all over the country. That was when I was younger. I use the communicative approach where instead of teaching grammar, I teach them how to use the language, how to speak, using the simplest of expressions. I just show them how easy it is. Like, they are overwhelmed by the clicks, but within the very first day I teach them, they are able to pronounce all three different ones. It's nice to be in Bloomington, and as I'm walking around campus or in the city, to hear somebody shouting at me in isiZulu. So I enjoy that, having the conversations with students. And it's a little thing, they also show off when they're with their friends, just speaking to me in isiZulu, and I feel good when that happens.